That's the fence, right?
He wants to make the ramp so the squirrels can get on.
Jesus.
Oh no, he did.
Oh yes, he did.
He's got a big grin on his face.
He's got one foot by the squirrel.
Now the question is, when's the squirrel going to come back, and is it going to try for it?
Wow, what's possible? Yeah, I got a lid here too.
Oh, I see the squirrel. It's getting curious.
Oh no.
It's wondering what the plank's there for.
Hey Cody, they won't come if you're right in the window.
Yeah, get away from the window. Hang the blasted foam. Get away from the. Oh yeah, gee, thanks a lot.
I'm getting to the other side.
Oh, really?
Now I can get a real good look at you.
Oh no, Uncle Vic's staring.
Of course he is.
What's he staring for?
He's trying to watch the squirrel.
He made a ramp so he can get to the bird feeder so he can be flung off the bird feeder.
He's walking towards them.
He's trying to
get them to go on the plank.
Gotta fix it.
He's gonna throw the squirrel away. Oh! He pushed on it. I mean, now he's throwing the squirrel away. Where is it?
They'll come back. As long as there's food.
Of course they will.
Now the birds are freaked out.
Why is this?
Yeah, really.
Oh, jeez.
He's back again. Oh no, he's going in.
The table, so it's just going to be an eat wherever you want to eat.
Yeah, like Mom and them probably prefer to sit at the tables anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you scared away the squirrel.